Favorite sport. Uh-huh. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. Yeah. My favorite play is the alley-oop. Uh-huh. I like the pick and roll. Oh. I like the give and go. Oh. And it's basketball. Bow wow. Let's go. In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When okay. I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J. Kidd, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them like C-Mac. When I'm in the plane, I play with that Lonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
shoot. Don't too many lines. Players get offers like me. Back and forth, are likely shake the checks off your Nikes. Okay. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step, like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off for no luck. See, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gonna lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up, put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now.
In the joint, the night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back. Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desire. It's basketball. Sing.